Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to introduce you to a new time series feature in Stata 14 called Markov-switching models. We usually fit stationary time series models, assuming the parameters of the model, say the mean and the variance, remain constant. Markov-switching allows us to relax this assumption. For example, we could fit a simple model for the United States federal funds rate, assuming that the mean is constant. But sometimes conditions alternate between different regimes or states. In this example, the decades of the 1970s and 80s were characterized by periods of high interest rates, while the rest of the sample displays moderate levels. We could fit a two-state model and estimate separate parameters for each state using an indicator variable. Unfortunately, we don't always know which state the process is in at any given time, but we can estimate the probability that the series transitions from one state to another. For example, P11 represents the probability that the series is in state 1 at time t and remains in state 1 at time t plus 1. P12 represents the probability that the series is in state 1 at time t and transitions to state 2 at time t plus 1. The new mswitch command estimates models with two or more states as well as the transition probabilities between those states. Dynamic regression models are often used to model high-frequency data and allow for quick adjustment after the process changes state. Autoregressive models are often used for low-frequency data and allow for gradual adjustment after the process changes state. You can select independent variables whose coefficients do not change across states, as well as the independent variables whose coefficients are state-dependent. You can also specify the number of states and the number of AR terms for autoregressive models. By default, the constant varies across states, but you can suppress the selection constant term and allow a state invariant constant term. You can also allow for state-dependent variance in AR terms. mswitch then estimates the model parameters as well as the transition probabilities. If you would like to learn more about Markov switching models and how to fit them using Stata 14, you can download the manual at our website. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.